Leveraging starter solutions. In the last lesson, you saw how you can take scattered data and quickly organize it in a custom app built with FileMaker Pro. In this video, you'll get to see a variety of FileMaker features in action. The files you're about to see are starter solutions, which are bundled with FileMaker Pro. The starter solutions can jumpstart your custom app. They focus on common business processes like invoicing, projects, assets, and much more. Look for the starter solution that best represents what you're trying to accomplish, and know that you can customize it as much or as little as needed. Each file is optimized for FileMaker Pro, FileMaker Go, and FileMaker WebDirect. This means users can access your solution from a desktop or laptop computer, an iOS device, or compatible web browsers. You'll access all the starter solutions by choosing File, Get Started. You'll see a few starter solutions highlighted. Under Explore the Possibilities, you can view the advanced solutions to see more starter solutions. For now, we'll focus on three starter solutions to show you different ways you can leverage FileMaker Pro. We'll look at invoices, content management, and assets. We've imported some data to show off the functionality. Remember, if you choose to use one of these starter solutions, they'll have no data, giving you a clean slate for your own use. Imagine owning a clinic that offers physical therapy services. You'll want to keep track of your customers and their invoices. At a quick glance, you'd like to see how things are going, like invoices that are unpaid or overdue. The Invoices starter solution includes a powerful dashboard, providing you with a quick overview of your business. On the left, you'll see four tabs, each focusing on the current month. You can see all, overdue, unpaid, and paid invoices, each with a single click. Back on the dashboard, you'll see an area that contains three charts. The first chart breaks out invoice totals by month. The second shows your top five customers for the month. And the third provides insight about your top products based on sales. Charts aren't limited to the dashboard. In the products area, you can choose an item to see its details. The chart here shows you how much you sold of a single product in the current year. This app lets you store invoices, customer information, and product details. Once you begin populating your data, the dashboards will provide more insight into your business. A starter solution can help you manage financial data, like invoices, but it can also be a centralized place to store media, marketing content, and other important files. In the Content Management app, use the thumbnail screen to get a quick visual glance of your files. Images and PDFs are easy to see, and you're not limited to only storing those types of files. You can also store your movies and audio, as well as spreadsheets and various other documents. As your content grows in number, you can take advantage of the filter feature. The thumbnail screen allows you to narrow down what you see by file type. Clicking on the photo button shows you the seven photos in your custom app. Choosing an asset lets you see the details about that content. When you're ready to add more content, you'll be able to create a new record and drag a file to your custom app. Not only will the file get stored within your app, but it pulls pertinent information about your file, like the name, type, and file size. If you need to share the content with others, clicking on the Send by Email button creates an email with some basic information about that content. Make changes as necessary, and you're ready to send your email. You can efficiently and conveniently store files of all types in the Content Management Starter solution, giving you the flexibility to filter and share your files. If you want to document and create an inventory of your equipment in the clinic, the Asset Starter solution lets you add new data across different platforms, including iOS and the web. In the case of the Assets app, you can take advantage of FileMaker Go's integration with the iPhone and iPad camera. Once you've opened up the app on your device, you'll be able to choose an asset and take photos of that asset. You'll also have the ability to choose images from your photos library. When an asset needs to be checked out, you can select who's checking it out. You'll also be able to capture their signature right on your iOS device. To better manage assets, you can leverage the camera as a barcode scanner. FileMaker Go supports many common barcode types, including UPC, EAN, and QR codes. You'll be able to scan the barcodes for all existing assets, and when you need to find an asset, you can go to Find Mode and scan the barcode to find the assets. FileMaker Go provides your custom app with features customized for your iOS device, improving usability and data collection. These three starter solutions are just the beginning of what can be accomplished with the FileMaker platform. And while all the starter solutions are useful just as they are, remember, you can also customize them to the needs of your business. Whether you use the starter solutions to hit the ground running or as inspiration for your custom app, they're a great resource as you start your journey using the FileMaker platform. In the next lesson, you'll learn some FileMaker Pro basics using the Meetings starter solution.